Hey everybody, it's Jang here with a look at my Lego Minecraft Nether Realm. Folks who follow me on Instagram have been watching this being slowly built up over the past couple of months, and it's just finally gotten to the point where I can call it version 1. The side walls are built up of approximately 2,000 bricks forming a bedrock corner. You may have seen my ghast before, and this is all built up from actual Lego bricks and plates and tiles, so no stickers or custom painting or anything done here. This is approximately done to actual minifigure scale. Beneath the ghast is a cave with a suit and tie Steve who's harvesting away at some nice juicy ripe nether warts, obviously a modded server because this isn't inside of a fortress. As of the time of this video, LEGO hasn't released their official zombie pigman minifigure, so I just put a zombie inside of a pigman suit. The major vertical builds are a combination of generated structures and player-built stuff made out of nether brick. Front and center here are a couple of under-equipped players who are running for their lives to get back to the portal room because they really aren't ready for the nether. And here you see the ghast is spitting fireballs their way, so they need to get a move on. Inside is a shrine-like build with tall columns of glass blocks leading up to the actual nether portal, which is a brick build with transparent purple in the center. And around the edges of the room are item frames with various things in them that represent what the citizens, the residents of the nether, consider to be the most powerful and/or most important things ever created. I don't know how they shrunk a ghast into an item frame or why the server owner switched out the birthday cake sprite for a cream pie. Ultimately, this player-generated structure will be worked on more in the future. Over here, you've got a stairway that leads up to a ladder, which leads up to a naturally generated portion of Nether Fortress Bridge. Got a little custom temporary wither skeleton up there. Not sure what's up with this player's skin. Again, modded server. Speaking of which, modded spawner, which creates happy blazes. All the way in the corner is another wither skeleton, and I used the rare sand red color to represent nether rack here. I also used LEGO's own design for flames because they worked just fine. This custom magma cube, on the other hand, does not look fine to me. I made that without even looking at a picture of the thing, and I'm not happy with how it turned out. Here's an alternate view showing more of the expanse of the naturally generated structure section here, and you can see I took some artistic license because the dark red bricks are hard to come by. Of course, we've got the obligatory lava falling from the ceiling of the world. A little bit of soul sand is represented by dark tan, and back there, yes, that is an elusive wither skeleton jockey. Here's a rare view of the player-generated structure, and I used just a handful of textured bricks throughout because I didn't have many. When I started this build, it seemed like I had a tremendous space to fill up, and I didn't know what all I was going to put in there, but as I put in stuff, and even though I made things smaller in scale than they would actually be in-game, I found myself wishing I had two or three times this much space to build up another display. I'm calling this version 1 because I definitely plan on improving it in the future. Before then, though, I've got the whole overworld Minecraft area, which needs a lot more work, and that does have a lot more open space. What's here so far is just a transplant from my old city. Speaking of city, there's all that to work on too. Because all my Minecraft stuff is underneath these tables, along with a couple of other displays as well. So obviously, I've got a lot of work to do, and I gotta get back to it. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that you'll stick around to check out more of my videos, because more are always on the way. Catch you later!